born again. Mortal, not a man, if you want to be wise, repent, believe, and be baptized.
And you'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord. The soul is a witness for my Lord. You read about Samson. From his birth, he was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. Way back yonder in ancient times, he killed 10,000 of the Philistines. Then old Samson went a-wandering about. Samson's strength was never found out. Till his wife sat upon his knee, she said,
"Tell me where your strength lies, if you please."
Well, old Samson's wife, she talked so fair.